Hey guys, your boy Creepers, and welcome back to Who Assassin's Creed's in the Kit. Well, some left off. I was doing some missions, standard business, you know, the school. Or, and then, so, oh, pick. Doing some more missions. I've done some of the gang mission things that aren't really story related off camera as well. Well, I have now reached level 6 with Evie, and not level 6 yet with Jacob. I will probably level him up at the end of this mission or off camera. Either way, he is a possibility. As you can see, he's level 5. Oh. Inside? Doesn't make any sense.
Where would I find the doctor?
Weird synchronizing point. Oh,
as you've just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the orbit.
Fuck me, that's graphic.
Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr. Linson.
I don't care about your ethics, and I care even less about your damn patience. Keys.
What are you doing?
Haven't you heard? You're fired. Now bugger off.
Is that your blood, Jacob? Don't fire a single bullet. Okay. I can do that. I can easily do that.
Stole your key. Don't go anywhere.
Shots not fired. steal the master key. I can do that. Oh. I have people here. Hello. For crying out loud. Let's get the let's get the key off this guy. Boom. Not done yet, though. Yet I can only think of being we still have the other guy. Yeah, I'm not gonna leave him there. Forged with the blood of visionaries. All I see is the blood of a lunatic. You truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Well, put Jacob. I'm not the one who just got a throwing knife into the head. So you might not have the best judgment right now. No. Oh, you shit. How's there blood coming out of his neck? When I threw the knife into his head? Ooh, right in the eye. So I'm not gonna kill the other gun? Hey. It was halted. And run. Die ever. Emphatic death.
From the harbor to a factory, where it was packaged and ferried by carriage to my door, unpacked in the larder and brought upstairs to me. All by men and women who work for me, who are indebted to me, Crawford Starrick, for their jobs, the time, the very lives they lead. They will work in my factories, and so too shall their children. And you come to me with talk of this Jacob Fry, this insignificant blemish who calls himself assassin. You disrespect the very city that works day and night so that we may drink this miracle, this tea.
I'm nearing the end of my research. Our beloved London shall not suffer such a bothersome fool for much longer.
What of her sister I've heard of? Miss Fry.
Miss Fry shall be gutted. Soon enough.
Please, I've been getting the best of you at every turn.
Sorry to interrupt initiate. Thought you'd like to know that Sean and Rebecca got away from Otzelberg.
Oh no, not these two again. Jesus Christ, Rebecca, that's a bit too close. Drone 3, Lucy. Wow, really?
Oh, tish tosh.
If you have one called Desmond, and I will scut you like fishes, you're already on my list. And you don't need to add her name, Rebecca. God, I hate these two. Who are they still around? And what purpose do they serve? If Desmond is gone, and so we don't need baby anymore. And Sean is useless.
He wants to control the neighborhood's workers and keep them under his thumb.
Pearl Attaway is Starrick's competitor, is she? Perhaps it's time I went into business.
And Miss Fry, what are your plans?
I studied the history we recovered from the Kenway Mansion's hidden room. I'm off to a certain monument.
A letter for me?
Wow, that sounds fascinating. And quite dangerous. Count me in. Oh, we're very slowly going in that direction anyway. This guy, because he gives me shit cheaper? Yep, sure does. Although all I needed was throwing that, so that could be the proper price. I don't know. You're one, I'm forgetting her name. Huh. I guess all our allies are on this train. Because Henry is up here, isn't he? Well, he was earlier.
You look quite good with a cane.
Evie. Chilling. Well, it says I did it, so yay! I rock. A room with a view. I'm guessing this is Navy mission because her name is in the thing. Yep. And that's what it's doing. It's switching me to the right character. Well, I suppose, you know, there's upsides to being, to having two main characters, and there are downsides.
So the hints you found in the Kenway house lead to the monument.
What a wonderful use of your time. Follow me around asking obvious questions.
Well, since Henry isn't here, I thought you might enjoy the company.
I don't require any company, and Mr. Green is following up on some leads of his own.
Oh, yes, Mr. Green. That's a fascinating idea. Oh, please, Mr. Green, come and take a look at this book and stand oh so close to me, Mr. Green.
I do not. Well, perhaps you have nothing better to do, but I'm busy protecting the assassins.
Are you really? What was it Father used to say?
Don't allow personal feelings to compromise the mission.
Precisely. Anyway, I'm off. If I find any more wild geese for you to chase, I'll be in touch.
Be ever more pleasant for your absence.
Our new proposal will ensure that these slums will be replaced with better, safer housing, sanitation facilities, and less open play.
Ha, suckers. You don't mind if I look at your statue, do you? Didn't think so. Ah. This looks familiar. Yeah, I was just about to say. Familiar. Yeah, see, she's following the pattern. What? What are you talking about? Oh, I didn't. That was perfect. I threw a smoke down. She never saw me coming. Or going. Because she did. The jigsaw is coming together.
Come on now.
Hello. No, not up. Down. Or it can do it itself. Oh, crap. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah, I'm supposed to line up these. Hey, like this and like this. I don't know. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. How the fuck are you supposed to solve this? Oh, it's clear, this is a puzzle. A master of solving puzzles can solve, which means I'm not the person for this job. But luckily, there's a video site called YouTube that I'll find the answer on. So, in the next episode, I'll have this solved thanks to some video on YouTube. Oop, I'm sure if I play in St. Paul's puzzle, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, someone will know what to do, and I can go off that. Because there is not a chance I will be able to figure this out on my own. I'm man enough to admit that. So, I'm going to leave it there. Until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe if you did. And I'll see you all next time. Peace.